Good morning, it's Jason here. Today is Friday, May 15th, and I hope you and your family are well. Please continue to monitor Google Classroom daily. Thank you. The weather for today will be rainy with a high of 77. We should see some sunny skies into the weekend. Well, that's all for now. Thanks and have a great day.
Mustang Sally. On May 15th, it's National Chocolate Chip Day. Have you ever wondered if an ingredient would work in a recipe? It is hard to imagine where we would be without the invention of chocolate chips. In 1937, Ruth Wakefield, who worked at the Toll House and added chunks of her chocolate bar to her cookie recipe. The result was a big hit. Thank you, Ruth, for your successful, tasty experiment.